are the United States champion. No one comes out here and just demands a title match. You are the United States.
I guess we've heard enough from The Miz. Please.
Whoa! Wow! Mustafa Ali? Another surprise return to Monday Night Raw!
Yeah, we haven't seen Ali in months.
Sometimes the only way to force change is to change yourself.
You still work here?
Aren't you the guy that took his ball and went home?
Wait, no. I know what this is. You're Mufasa, Mustafa Ali's younger brother.
Mufasa?
You get it? You get it?
There's that joke was not funny at all. So I'm kind of hoping that Theory is here to announce that he's holding an open challenge for that United States Championship. And I'm kind of hoping that I'm going to be the one to answer it. So what do you say, Theory? You and me for the United States Championship tonight.
You know what? I'll think about it. No!
Yeah, right?
I mean, why am I not surprised? Aren't you supposed to be Mr. McMahon's protege? Huh, what are you? You got no spine? What are you, all biceps and no balls? What are you scared of, huh? You're out here running your mouth. You're out here running away from a fight. You are out here running away like your name's The Miz.
Hey, hold on a second. You know who you're talking to? This is a former champion, a trailblazer, a future first ballot Hall of Famer. This man don't run away from a fight.
No, I wouldn't. I know exactly what you're trying to do. You're trying to use my name to get yourself a little notoriety, aren't you? Let me explain something to you. There is nothing, I mean nothing, I would love more to embarrass you right here, right now. But I think you forgot how it works around here. I don't have a magic wand where I can just make a match.
Don't worry, I do. I just text Mr. McMahon, you got a match against Ali right now. Yeah.
Change it up.